Hi, welcome to Kamal Mule Farms. In this video, we will show you the complete irrigation system of our new project. Before starting, if you are not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe and support us. To get notifications on our next videos, please press the bell icon. If you like our video, please press the like button and share with your friends. Already, we have uploaded the blueprint of our irrigation plan. If you are not watched yet, please watch and support us. We will provide the link at the end of the video and in the description as well. As per our plan, we dug pipeline trenches throughout our farm using Yanmar 35 excavator. As we explained in the blueprint of the design, pipelines are designed telescopically. Pipe size starts from 75 mm at the initial point and is reduced step by step up to 32 mm at the end point. All the pipes and fittings are connected with PVC solvent cement. Allow the glue to dry and lay the pipes into the trench. Then fill the trench with soil until the ground is even again. Air release valves are installed in the system high points. Every reducing point is installed with ball valve and clapet valve. Endpoints are closed with flush-out valves. We used Netafilm 12 mm 2-liter discharge inline lateral pipe, laid this to all contour lines covering each plant. Drill the hole to the PVC subline on each contour using a dedicated tool. After drilling, place the grommet in the hole and then connect the starter by pushing it with force using a handmade tool. Connect the lateral line to the starter and cover it with the soil to prevent damage. Flush the end of each main line and test each main line to assure a perfect installation. When water is clear and all laterals are flushed well, close each lateral end with the appropriate line end. When the installation is done, clear the sand and disc filters. Start the installation shifts one by one, inspecting the working pressure, flow rates, wetting zones. All the technical details are provided in the description. Hope you enjoyed the video and see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned. See you. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching.